Even the ghosts are helpless before Sugwater.
Heavy footfalls approached. The ghosts readied themselves for battle. Sugwater's dreadful warriors had covered his escape. The ghosts moved on from the decimated village, knowing more would suffer the same fate if Sugwater wasn't found and defeated.